Hello, and welcome to Enercraft Adventures, episode 32! Yeah! Right, we are on episode 32, guys. This is pretty crazy. Pretty cray-cray. Now, I have an idea. I know I said I was going to do another, like, 20 episodes a while back, or 21 episodes, and then it'd be done. We're only going up to episode 50. We've got to get 1,000 diamonds before episode 50, but let me know what you guys think. Should I do it episode 50, episode 100, or should I just not have a limit at all, just do as many episodes as we can until we fight the End Dragon, and then it's the end of season 1? And also, before... Actually, no. I think what we should do is try and go for an 100 episode limit. Fight the Ender Dragon now, go across, fight that Guardian now that we found the Guardian Temple, fight it, because in next season, because I have announced it's official, I will be having a season 2 of Enercraft Adventures, and we will be having mods in it, but it means I'm going to have to go back to I think 1.7.10, and be starting off a mod series on it, and that's just as much detail as we're going into it. So that's why I have to go back, because the mods aren't for 1.8. But it's all going to be good. It's going to be great. I have a great idea. For me to do that, though, and there's a few things in there, we need to find 1,000 diamonds, which I can't remember how many diamonds we say we had. So let's have a look. By the way, new texture pack. This texture pack looks mean. Let me put my helmet on. Yeah! This looks awesome. This is a Dwarven texture pack. Let me just see. It's called Dooku Craft Dwarven, and it's actually pretty good. The detail is insane. It's part of Duke Croft, but it's one of the new ones, I think. I think it's a new one. But everything just looks so weird. So cool. What's the anvil look like? Ooh, it looks like stone. Alright. Oh, all the ores look the same, so that's kind of good. So it's easy to find. So yeah, we got 418. So what we're going to do is soon go on a mad rush. But it's December marathon, so we're not going to bother about that kind of stuff. What we are going to do, though, is... a few things to the house. Now I want to work on a few things like to do with this staircase here. I want to make it look better. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, I want to make it look better. It doesn't look good enough. So I'm thinking about like what could we do here? Like maybe a banister as you go up or something. Let me just see what I got. Axe. I don't want to use the X axe. I should move the X tools into a separate chest, actually. This is, I've got wood on me. Let's go empty out of inventory and get what we need. And, that'll be good. That'll be good. But like I said in the live stream episode, I did want to have a texture pack. I don't want to keep it like without a texture pack, because it looks bad. Minecraft looks better with a texture pack. Food, you need to be cooked. Put the apple up in there. Wood, I'm having wood on me right now. Oh, I've got a second stone chest. This up here. This up there. String. Seeds don't go there. Bones do. Gunpowder does. Oh, I got the axe there. Completely missed that. Oh, it's a battle axe now. Lol. Put that up there, put that up there. I don't think that can go. Did I not put these somewhere? I'll put them in. I'm not too sure. I've just put them in a miscellaneous chest. Ah, that's where I put them. I remember now. And I'll put you up there as well. Why not? Last bottle, you can go somewhere else. Alright, so let's go cook this meat and stuff. Right, now we put... Is it this one that goes in? Yeah. Why is this part there? I've got a diamond battle axe there! Oh, come on. I'll leave him there. Right. So, I'm not too sure how I'm going to do this staircase. I don't really have an idea of how I'm going to do it. But I'm going to need wood, so... How much is this? It is oak wood that we've got, isn't it? Yeah. Fences. I'm going to need more fences to bring all the sticks. We should probably go finding loads of trees and chopping them down. We need a tree farm. That should be something we'd work on. A wood farm or something. I think we had one once. I got rid of it. I like this that I did, that looks so cool. Like a little addition. Yeah, we'll sleep first, and then we'll go get some more wood and we'll work on this. But this is going to be a half an hour episode, guys, so all episodes on a basis will be 30 minutes plus. If we do run into like a 45 minute episode, oh, a bit longer, it won't be like too bad, but I just don't want to go like any more than 45 minutes. If it ever becomes an hour episode, I'll probably like put it in a two part thing. I heard an Enderman, but I don't seem so I'm not going to be able to find him. But yeah. This spider's gonna attack me, or he's not? What have I got? Looming. Yeah. Are you gonna attack me? Because it's day? Nah, you good. Alright. Put down some trees. I'm not too sure where I'm gonna put a tree farm yet, so I'm just gonna cut down these. Make some space. Make a nice field or something. Why not? Is that all the wood from that tree, really? I thought it was gonna be more like a tall tree. It's sort of more like a bush. That's one small tree, damn. Alright, let's collect these saplings and I'll. I don't know. We're in a desert, so we can't really place them anywhere. Yeah, I'm really getting into Minecraft again, so there's gonna be a lot of episodes. There's gonna be an episode a day throughout the whole of December. I know I didn't do one yesterday on the 2nd of December. Because I was at a work too party, so but the day before I did do an hour live stream. The live stream was because it was the first one, it was day one, but it also counts as two episodes because it is two episodes long. So I guess that's good news because I did a live stream, it's fair enough. There's nothing else to do. Plus I vlogged over yesterday, so that will be up as well. And there's quite a lot of saplings coming out of these trees. But yeah, so I will be uploading the vlog and this episode today. I think I've got another video to make from Black Ops 3 opening, case opening, supply drop thing. So yeah, I've got another one of them to upload. And, it's all good. But I'm getting back in the habit of things. Now that I've got some more time and I've got like everything planned out, I've got my time schedules planned out for work and college, I can kind of work around when I can make videos and stuff. It's kind of difficult, but I'm getting there. But every day I'm going to be recording for a half an hour session. I'm going to be recording these episodes of Enercraft Adventures, and these episodes are going to be, like I said, like 30 minutes plus. They can be any length of time as long as it's not like an hour. Then it'll be after, like, I'll have to do it in parts, I guess. So if you ever see that I've done an hour episode and you're wondering why it suddenly cuts off, and you're like, where's, because like if you watch it on the day and you're like, why did it suddenly cut off? Way to go. It's because I'll be uploading the second half of it later on. It's not an editing failure, I'll be uploading the second half of it like the next day. What I'm also going to start doing if you want a bonus episode, like if I decide in the future I want to do a bonus episode and you guys would like that, then all you got to do is as soon as this uploads reach like, I don't know, 10 likes maybe, 10 likes and comment down below you want another episode, and I'll do another half an hour episode. Because I used to do them where I recorded loads of Enercraft Adventure episodes. Recorded like loads of 10 minute episodes. Got them all in. I think I started doing it with half an hour episodes. I got them all like recorded, ready to edit. And then over time I just gave up on it and I didn't. And then that's why a lot of my files got corrupted. And I lost a lot of episodes. So if series 1 seems a bit like jumpy, like whoa, things have changed so much, it's because kind of had some issues with my files. On my PC, they just used to corrupt all the time. Where you gone, creeper? Would you come over here? But yeah. So from now on, just record them like every day, like this. And I'm probably gonna do it like after December, like a daily episode. Like, I need to get more like videos uploaded to YouTube. I don't upload as much as I should be. So yeah. I know I do streams a lot and then I upload the stream, but like you guys don't really want to sit there and watch a full like 3 to 5 hour stream or an hour long stream or anything like that. I know I streamed yesterday, yesterday, the 1st of December, the first episode to the December marathon that we're doing for Christmas Enercraft Adventures, but the thing is, I wanted to do something special and I thought a live stream would be cool. So yeah, but the majority of these are going to be half an hour. Majority. So 30 minutes minimum, anything there. I would say 45 to 50 minutes max. I don't want to go to 50, I think 45 is probably a good maximum. Because then it gets to the point where it's like a really long episode. I think half an hour is still quite long episode, but it's good, it's good. Doing 10 like, see this is the thing, it's to do with whether or not you guys want short episodes or how long you want the episodes, and I think half an hour is a good time because I know I did 10 minute episodes all the time, but they used to like, you couldn't do anything in the episode. It used to take forever to like get things done. So you used to do one episode 10 minutes. You didn't get enough time to do everything. So right now we would have ended the episode and all we'd have done is cut down trees. Wow, amazing, I know. But with doing half an hour episodes, we can get more done. It's 3 episodes in one compared to what I used to do. So I think half an hour is a nice time. It's a good time. But yeah, probably been rambling on about that for a long time now, about the times. I've said time a million times. It's the Illuminati. It's about time I stopped talking about time. Why'd I do that? Plus, now that I've got a better PC, it's easier for me to record these episodes. And with OBS, I don't have a limit of how long I record, like Bandicam. Ugh. But over this first season of Enercraft Adventures, we kind of have seen me evolve my... it's basically the perfect series to watch for YouTubers to evolve their equipment and what they use to record and stuff. Because I started off with a freaking handheld camera for like the first 11 episodes. And then I went on to using Bandicam for 10-minute episodes, which were crap. And you had that Bandicam, like, .com thing at the top of the screen. And then, I've gone to this OBS on my last computer. I don't know if... Because that's when things started to corrupt, my files corrupted, so... I don't know if I used OBS to record some of these and managed to upload them. If I did, you could still see that they were a bit laggy and they weren't as good, and stuff like that. Plus, with editing software, what I've done to put in them, I haven't really done too much editing on Enercraft Adventures. It's more just something I record, maybe put an intro to, or something like that. And I know my original ones, I use copyrighted music in the intro. I can't remember what... I think it was, Blinded in Chains. I had it on iTunes, so I just used it as an intro. It was only a quick thing, though. Quick few seconds. Oh, it was only a quick few seconds, but... I think it was, I don't think it got copyrighted, because it was only, like, 3 seconds of the song at the beginning for the intro. So I don't think it got copyrighted. Any of them. Might have done, like, one or two, but I don't know. I think it was because it was so short and it was only a snippet, it didn't get enough to be able to copyright it and figure it out. So, that's yeah, kind of a good thing. But, yeah. So, I don't do that editing anymore. I don't put in an intro to it. I could start putting an outro to it, like previous video and stuff like that. But I just don't see the point. I just like to have the episode and go from there. The only editing I do is when I start the recording, I don't officially, like when I first press start recording, I don't tend to, you know, how to explain this? I don't tend to, start talking or anything or doing a commentary over it. I just like start recording, see how everything's going, like sound wise and if everything's in sync, and then like on the level bar next to it, and then I move on and then I start it. So if I wasn't to edit it and I just uploaded it, you'd have that at the beginning, but editing wise I just cut that part out to when I actually officially start talking and about the episode and welcoming you to the episode and stuff like that. So that's pretty much all the editing I do for Enercraft Adventures, just in case anyone was wondering. We got quite a lot of wood now. We did need quite a lot, though, to be honest. To be fair, we did need quite a lot of wood, because it's something we're not really high on. So I think that should do. Let's turn this all into planks. Might leave one stack, one full stack as normal wood, just in case we want any design ideas for it. We've got quite a lot of saplings as well. We got 30 saplings, and we're collecting more on the way back. So... Oh, good. So we can make a farm. I'm just not sure where to put it. Where do you guys think we should put a farm? Take these apples. We're going to need them. Where do you think we should build the tree? Not an actual farm, a tree farm. Like a man-made forest. Because we're going to need it. For... I know there's a forest right there, but it would be better if I could just plant them in a straight line. Like around here or something. I'd so love to just have this all grass. That could be something we could do. Turn it all into grass. I don't like how we have this patch of land and then it's dirt. Probably didn't choose the best area to start building. But yeah, right. Go down here and put some wood away because we don't think we need it all. Quite a lot of apples, so that's not bad. You up there. I'll put all of you up there in a second. Just to see how many stacks I've got. That's quite a lot of stacks. So we'll tell one of... We'll get 64 sticks, kind of thing. Maybe more than 64 sticks, but we'll do 2 stacks, 64 to get sticks. And then and put all them back up in there for a second. Put them up in there. Then I'll take another stack of 64 to do sticks, and then turn them into. Where's my crafting table gone? What? I had a crafting table. What should I put it in here? Where should I put it in here? Unless I do it in the floor. In each corner have a crafting table in the floor. There's like a pattern. Let's do that. What kind of wood is this? Spruce wood. It's taking away this torch here. I'll put some of that down. I'll just put it there. And then have one there for a second. But I'm gonna have to get rid of it once I start putting 9 frames down. That's the problem. 9 frames do get it. Another thing, I can actually put stuff in there with item frames in the way, can't I? Yeah, I can. I can do it with item frames anyway. So it doesn't really matter. Just put one up there. One up there. Yeah. And then one up there. I can even do one. Oh, yeah. There we are. That works. I didn't think of that before. Oh, God! God! Right. I really wanted to, I could probably put one in there and there, but then it would be blocking off the pictures. No, don't like that idea. Alright, I need more wood though. 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know why I didn't just put that into 8, but why not? And then we'll do that. Yay! Design! So now we've got crafting tables, we can just make things as we're going around, so we don't have to run out of the room. Whoa, this looks different. What picture is that in the background? That's weird. Right. Let's make these into loads of fence posts. 53 fence posts. They changed it, didn't they? They changed the recipe. Ah, crap. Those are sticks or nothing. Oh, they changed the recipe. I can't remember what the recipe was. Was it like this? Ah, yeah, right. So, we'll just put that there. Let's make as many as we can out of that, yeah. That'll do. We got more. We don't need too many for what I'm planning on doing. And then we'll take that. I'll also take that because I might have an idea. It might look good. Right, let's go try this. I can hear spiders. Is it nighttime? Let me try my ideas here for a second. So maybe like that, and have like a nice wood feel to it. Let me get rid of this one. Maybe do this whole wall like that. Like that, and then we're gonna leave some space here. We're not right, so we can just get rid of it. Hey, zombie, I will kill you in a minute. Just be patient. Give me a second, and I'll kill you. So we're gonna have to get rid of that window. Yeah. Whoa, dude, chill. Dude. God. my god, can you just... No. Nope. Oh, there's a load of you. Jesus, quiet. Be quiet. Up there. No. Whoa, fast guy. Go away. It's breaking down my doors. I'm sleeping. Let's go. Oh, my god! Where you going? Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. Yes! Whew. Damn zombies. Oh, black. Oh my god. What are these pictures in? Give me what you got. I want your armor. I don't want friggin' body parts. I want your armor. Right. This is what I don't like here, this part. I might get rid of that. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of that part right there. So that don't look good. But then that looks weird. Can't win. No, I think it looks better just like that. Anyway. And then do post, post, post. Like that, maybe? Then it kind of gives it some kind of design and pattern. And then maybe this is going a bit far, but... That looks nice from... Because then it gives the house a bit more design as well. Yeah, I like that. I like that. I'm not sure whether I should do it here, though. Just so I can continue the pattern. Yeah. Should I do it here as well? I want to put more pattern in this house. It's pretty basic so far. So I want to put more pattern into it. Nice. That looks cool. Should this be wood, though? Nope, 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 nope. Nope. Like that. Does that look good? I like it in a way, but I don't like how there's two here. What can I do to fix that? Maybe like that. Then I don't like the fact that it's like that here. What can I do here? I need sandstone, I don't have sandstone. God damn it. And then I'm gonna do them two somehow. I don't think I even have any sandstone, to be honest. Where would it be? Would it be in stone? Nope, stone. Oh, I do! Nice. Look at us trying to make the place look fancy. Because down here I've kind of made it look fancy down there. And then sort of down here I made it look a bit fancy with this. I did have carpet, but the start button. And then up there. And I kind of made it fancy down there. Trying to continue that. I made it fancy down here, but the upstairs and the rest of the house doesn't look that good, so adding in a few features like that and like this doorway, I'm thinking about doing something there, like I have here. Just makes it kind of look better. Maybe I would put more floor. Oh, that was quick. You gotta really do this quick so the sand doesn't fall like that. There we go. And then I can get rid of this part. Yeah! Oh, that looks nice. Nice. So that looks better. Then we got natural wood there. Although shouldn't this be wood? Because of it being right about where that is. Sorry, I just have to said to cut the field there a second. But yeah, I just put these two here if you're wondering why. We're blocking that. Get out. Ow. Right, I don't like this now. It's like we fix something, make it look nicer, and then something else just appears. I got an idea. Don't worry. I got this. I don't want to do it. Can I get that one? No. Get over here. Can't waste wood. There we go. Yeah. still hear tons of zombies. They're chilling underneath my tree or something. Alright. Should I do that? Do I like that though? I'm gonna keep it there anyway because I kind of like it. I had to make it look fancy to keep it there. But yeah, so I kind of like that. And what was it looking like? An idea here. Bear with me. Put the one back on there a second. Let me do. And this was pretty much one of the first builds I ever did in Minecraft, so. House doesn't look that great. Not sure if I like that. Problem is, I don't know how to make it look better. What if I did the top row like I've done the other bit? Do it like this. Yeah, I like that one. I like the medieval feel that this texture pack has. I like that. I like that. Alright, then we'll do that there. Or should we do like... No, we'll do... We'll keep it original so it's still there. And then we'll do... House... Oh, whoa. Oh, why's caps on? House of... Sir... Energize. I'm just trying to go with something like with like some medieval. I don't know. House of Sir Energize. Oh, that looks so cool in the medieval text and everything. House of Sir Energize. I like that. Right. We're gonna need torches over here, aren't we? I'm soon gonna clear these chests out. I can do that now actually. Do it now. I'm gonna move you. Might need you down here. Have I not got one in here? No, I'll put one in here then. Put you there. And then what we can do here as well is. That House of Sir Energize. Oh, I went to do Energize Gaming. Did I actually just... Wow, I'm quick at typing. I can do Energize Gaming really quick. Wow. So quick at typing. I used to be super, super slow at typing. But yeah, so that's pretty good right here. We need torches. The side of the house actually has no light. Like that. The house has come along nicely. It's actually looking nice now that we're doing stuff. I want to get rid of this. This will probably be next episode. Get rid of this and some of the holes. Fill in the holes around it. Because it is kind of annoying. Nope. You're not making another hole. We're getting rid of them. Not making them. No. 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 We are not making holes. It's funny how, like, that's perfect timing there. I sometimes think Notch is actually watching constantly. Because I go to say, next episode we'll fill in some of these holes so we haven't got holes around. And a creeper appears to make more holes. That's just too much. That's too perfect. Hey, Mr. Spider, please get off the front of my house. Please do not climb up the front of my cacti. Oh, whatever. The epic snowmen that are like the worst snowmen ever. Demon snowmen. Da da da. I don't know where my donkey and horses went. Maybe at the old house. They all disappeared. I'm pretty sure my donkey had stuff in its saddlebag as well. So he's just, like, jacked all my stuff and ran away. I got robbed by a donkey. Kidding me? What do pigs and cows look like in this texture pack? Oh my god, they look so pretty much the same. That red sun one looks pretty nice though. But yeah, we'll yeah. We'll continue with the rest of this room next episode. And like I said, we might do fill in holes. But I want to do house designs. I want to make the house look nice and medieval. Like having beams up. Because look how much better this looks now. I want to get rid of these as well. Yeah, I don't know if I've got... I've got that one. That one's not too bad because it's high. But because the floor's low in this room, I want to get rid of this. And have some other way of lighting it. So if you know any other ways of lighting things, then let me know. But yeah. I want to thank you guys for watching this episode. If you did like it, make sure you leave a like rating down below. Comment down below what you think. If you got any ideas for the series. And I hope you enjoyed. So yeah. December Marathon. Merry Christmas. And I hope you enjoyed. So thanks for watching. And peace out. See you next episode. Bye. Bye.